Alright, $50. 50 fucking bucks on the line. Says I can beat fucking Gary up the front in a fight. Alright?
Nah, that's... You're losing $50 on that one.
What's going on here?
Oh, hey, boss.
What's up, boss?
Did you just fix the bikes?
Fuck. Pablo, I thought that was your job. You're the mechanic.
Sorry, boss.
No. We'll get back to it. Do you want a drink?
Yeah, sure. Hand us a beer. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
What have you been up to, boss? Any news on the new supply?
It's coming. Just gotta wait a couple of days, but we should probably head back into town.
Los Santos, you mean?
Yep. But before we do that...
Right, you let us off.
Yeah, before we do that, I'll just gotta stop off at the... Just gotta stop off at a place real quick. I just wait here for like 2 seconds, I'm just gonna get something. You're my first customer. Put the money in the bag, let's go.
Okay, I'm trying.
Oh shit.
Is what happening? Is what I think it's happening?
Hurry up!
Didn't you fucking hear the man?
Let's go. Alright, let's ride. Alright, you can grab a drink or do whatever, I guess.
When are you gonna find something, Bernie? D- do with your time, Jennifer. Hanging around with us boys is just bad news. Yeah.
Oh.
Pretty great weather today, eh?
Yeah, well, that's why I wanted to get back before it did start raining, but I guess we were too late.
So what are the big plans, boss?
Well, we'll go downstairs and discuss it. Okay, we'll go now, I guess, actually. Not really doing much.
So, how are you fitting in, Pablo? Only been here for about a week or two.
He's pretty good.
Alright, gentlemen, take a seat. Alright, so, you all know the Lost MC, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, let's just say they try to take our cocaine that we're selling.
Motherfuckers.
Yeah.
You know, I'm fucking sick and tired of this shit.
Well, hold up a second. Take a seat.
You gotta take him. Take him down.
Well, we will do that, but just listen. They definitely outnumber us. There's three of us, and there's about 20 of them. So, you know, it's not...
to get our numbers up.
Maybe. Or we could just go in there, guns blazing. They've got, like, two main locations. There's one in the city, near the casino, and there's one up in Sandy Shores.
Look, boss.
Mm-hmm.
They've got numbers, but we've been doing this for years. Pablo's been doing it in other gangs too. So I reckon we've got the skill level up there.
You reckon?
I reckon we can call it a take to take some of them down.
So, yeah. So hit them fast, hit them quick, hit both locations.
Well.
You see how fast they're recruiting people in there? Could be like 15 and just out of high school and they'll let you in. They just want numbers, man. They don't care about skill. I saw one of their drivers. They're riders yesterday. Pieces of shit, man.
Okay, fine. Well, I don't know. I mean, could be a suicide mission, but
can't. Look, it's your call, boss, but I reckon we got this. Only in a few locations, it's heavily guarded.
Boss, let me tell you something I picked up from Mexico.
Yeah.
You want somebody gone, you hit them with a group of four. 3 to 4 people, you hit them quick and you get out quicker.
Hmm.
We need to do this mask too, they can't know who we are. No, they haven't found out at Clubhouse location, but if they do, this whole place is going down in flames.
It just put helmets on, I reckon. We don't need to buy masks. I reckon that will probably...
can never be too safe, though.
Maybe, but...
well, I reckon tonight we have a good time. While it lasts, because tomorrow could be our last day.
Are we ready?
Yep. Yes. Ready as I'll ever be.
Alright.
Let's... I just gotta get my helmet on.
Yep. Yeah. Let's do this.
Yeah, I gotta grab my hat.
I'll put it on when I get there.
I just want to say, boss, Pablo, you two, this is our last night together. I just want to say it was a pleasure working with you.
You too.
For life.
I just want to say, America was fun while it lasted.
Alright, let's do this.
How's it feel now, motherfuckers?
Oh yeah.
Alright, that's all of them, guys. I think we gotta go.
Alright.
Just gonna check around for supplies.
I don't think we have time.
I hear sirens. Cops gonna be here any second. You gotta get out.
Come on, Chuck.
Alright, boss, I'll follow you.
Oh, shit!
You
go. Alright.
Go, let's go.
Alright. We can get off our bikes.
Boss, I've been scouting this out for the past...
Yep.
Couple of minutes and nobody's coming.
Oh, we got the bombs you suggested.
Trust me, this place is gonna go up like a firework.
Hey, boss, you should get out. You're coming for now. We don't know if we might be ambushed or something.
Yeah, good idea. Alright. This place looks like... It looks like everyone might be asleep.
Good. Yeah, this is where every black again lives.
Alright.
Every member.
Let's go.
Alright, let me go up front and see if there's any people waiting.
Yep.
Clear.
Keep it down. Shit, there's people right there.
Fuck.
Don't aim at them. They won't see us. I'm planting a bomb on this one.
Yeah. Look out, there's people right there.
I'm gonna go around the back.
Yeah, good idea.
I'm playing a bomb. Next time.
Might hear you plant it. We don't want to plant it on that one. It might move off though, so just be careful.
Bomb planted.
No. Okay.
Right, this door.
This is enough. We'll probably head out now.
Alright, we need a good vantage point.
Yeah.
I got the detonator right here.
Alright, come on, let's go. Head up to the hill. Jump over this fence.
Okay, you guys want to be armed.
Boss.
Yeah.
The detonator's not reading.
What do you mean it's not reading?
It says the bombs aren't armed, which means one of us is going to have to go in there and manually detonate them.
Whoa.
I got this. Here, I want you to have my pistol just in case.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Alright, but these bombs, there should be a timer. Make sure you get out of there in time.
Thank you.